said,
please send
it. You already got a ticket,
though. They're on my phone. We just passed through the admission gates at Cedar Point. They got their 150th year celebration going on.
Anniversary,
excuse me, thank you. Got the French Quarter confections over here.
Thank you.
over there to the right, and you have Max Air. You can get a brick with your name on it. Over there, Subway. Here's the Cadillac motor cars. If you want to drive, what you want to drive a motor car? Cadillac motor car. A Cadillac motor car. You want to drive one? Weston wants to drive a Cadillac motor car.
Calling the flight number. When instructed by the ride host, you may board the car. Ensure your seatbelt is fastened securely against your body. If you need assistance, a ride host will be around to check your restraints. Please sit upright, facing forward with your back and shoulders against the seat back, and hold on until the ride comes to a complete stop. Please keep hands, arms, and legs inside the car at all times.
What is it called? What?
It's Madeline.
Dive coaster, fastest, longest. Yeah, the Valvoline gift shop right here, right next to Valvoline. Look, here they go. Thank you.
and that's agonizing. There it goes.
Alright, over here to the Malvern gift shop.
So I'm correcting myself on how to pronounce this because I asked, and the correct way to pronounce it is Ball Raven. I think that's what she told me. It's Ball Raven. I said it wrong earlier.
Take off. They're up to 120 miles per hour in a matter of seconds. Back beat you over there.
They back.
We're gonna try the Snake River Expedition out. It's new here at Cedar Point. Camp Snoopy. Here is Seal Vengeance. Snoopy. We're in Camp Snoopy. Oh, look, it's a Tilt-A-Whirl. We don't know. The line is Cedar bulbs. Woodstock Express, that's the train. Huh?
Gotta be it over here.
Frontierland or something. Yeah, the Cedar Creek Mine Ride. Oh, what, that Skyhawk. Oh, I see it. It's like a swinging thing. Skyhawk. The Cedar Creek Mine Ride. Thank you. think it's called Thunder River Canyon. So that just zoomed by your head real fast. Down here. We just got off Thunder River Canyon and we all got pretty wet.
Pretty wet soaked.
Yeah. Wes just said pretty wet soaked. You got soaked?
Hey.
He thinks it's
hey,
all
fill my pants. Fill them.
You're pretty wet. You can go over there and dry off. Little ponies.
Oh, wait, is that an alpaca? They got alpacas. Oh, they got alpacas.
A what?
Alpacas.
A what?
Alpacas.
Alpacas? What's that?
A llama.
A what?
Oh, I want a llama. Look at that, mommy. See that?
Llama mama?
Mama doesn't know what
the
a llama is.
Barnyard.
POV, a llama. Mama doesn't know what a llama is.
I see some goats over there.
Hey.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Alpacas.
Hey, guys, can you do your hand sanitizer?
That's cool.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Oh, wait, that's sick. Can't you die?
Well, you could probably die. You mean color them? Like a different color? Pop? Look, his little tail's wagging.
Wait, is that an egg?
It's a rock. His tail's wagging.
Hey, Biggie!
He's like, oink, oink.
Oink, oink.
Too big to move. He's got dirt all over my shoe. Ivy and Weston's on there. You can see them. The Iron Dragon. This is Millennium Force. You'll see come flying by here in just a second. Look, it's going up there. think I hear it.
The park play, which makes it the easiest here game.
Here it comes. In Lake Erie Railroad.
It's a crazy point of any vacation. But while folks were out there having fun on the beach, little did they know that an incredible theme park was growing up just a few steps away. And over the next several decades, new rides and attractions began popping up literally everywhere.
We're trying to do a show.
Oh, sure, sure. Hey, have you ever heard the old saying?
What saying is that?
You can't win if you don't play.
Fine. $50 says it's a swish.
Oh, right, you're on. Hey, quiet down, everybody. This guy's about to lose $50.
Yeah, we'll see. All right. And I need you to do me a favor. If you've got a smartphone, we want you to download the CP150 app. That's CP150. You download that app, you open it up, you leave it open throughout the rest of the show, and you and your phone will be able to participate in our grand finale of tonight's performance. Sound good or what? Sounds great? I know. Wonderful. All right, so now what I really want to know is, who out there actually made a basketball into a hoop unlike myself? Right down here in the front. She's got on a softball t-shirt, but she made basketball for sure. All right, we're giving out free t-shirts to all the winners. So who actually made a basketball into a hoop? All right, friends, it's time to let the world know what we know. Tonight, we celebrate the 150th anniversary of Cedar Point. So join us, and together, let's make a wish for 150 more years of great times and great memories. Here we go.